Lydia keeps my toothbrush in her apartment, and she never complains. Well, hardly ever. And then jokingly she says, boy, it's been so long since I've held you, I nearly gave you up for dead. I nearly gave you up for dead. I nearly gave you up for dead. Lydia, Lydia, how come you understand? I can offer you nothing at all. This is more than I had planned. Lydia, Lydia, I am at your command. At least until morning comes. I must be off again. I must be off again. Lady, you know I always talk about conscious decisions, about running my own life. But maybe I'm fooling myself. It's a role I like to play. Cause more often than not I'm down here on the corner. I'm sorry I woke you. Do you feel like some company? Babe, I need a place to stay. Lydia, Lydia, how come you understand? I can offer you nothing at all. No, this is more than I had planned. Lydia, Lydia, I'm at your command. At least until morning comes. And I must be off again. Must be off again.